Marie from Maryland asked us a question after one of our more recent blogs. She asked, what cracking pressures are available with our SVC, SHC, springless sanitary check valves? And she also asked, are they designed for gases? Well, yes, they are. They're designed for both gases, or you can use them in liquid applications. The cracking pressures are listed in the data sheet. For the polymer disc, that's the Teflon or PEEK disc, the cracking pressure is 2.76 millibar, or about 0.04 PSID. For the 316 solid disc, or the 316 disc with the EPDM soft seal, cracking pressures are 8.96 millibar, or about 0.13 PSID. Note that we don't list a cracking pressure for the polypropylene disc. It actually would be about the same as the polymer disc, but we don't list a cracking pressure because that particular disc is only used in liquid downflow applications. So that disc is open at all times, and the only time it'll close is if the water raises in the drain, causing the buoyant disc to rise into the seat and close off. So as long as you have a water-based liquid for the SVC downflow application, you'll be fine. Thank you.